Now Willie built a motor car he really loved to drive. The townsfolk kept on wondering how Willie stayed alive. He always changed the oil, but never fixed the brakes. So Willie, stay away from us, they cried, for goodness sake. And he rode uphill, downhill, downhill, uphill, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, front ways, sideways, sideways, front ways, faster, slower, slower, faster, faster, all the time. He drove right through the picket fence of good old Farmer Jim, who grabbed his rake and screamed out loud while chasing after him. He mowed down Harold's corn crop, uprooted Bob's old tree, and if that wasn't bad enough, he hijacked Billy's bees. And he rode uphill, downhill, downhill, uphill, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, through the fence, mowed down the corn, tore up the trees, went through the bees, while faster, slower, slower, faster, faster, all the time. Women stood there talking, not knowing what approached. Then there went Willie racing by them in his horseless coach. The mud and dirt went airborne, the women shrieked and squealed, while Willie doubled over laughing safe behind the wheel. And he rode uphill, downhill, downhill, uphill, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, through the fence, mowed down the corn, tore up the trees, went through the bees into the mud, while faster, slower, slower, faster, faster, all the time. They quickly joined the angry mob and tried to run him down, but Willie only changed his course and headed into town. He drove onto the sidewalk, straight towards the barber shop, but since his car had worn out brakes, he couldn't seem to stop. They drug him to the courtroom, the judge reviewed the case. Each witness brought forth evidence to prove his huge disgrace. Some claimed he was a wrecking ball dressed up in a disguise. The jury all agreed that Willie was the town's demise. His car was soon impounded, the citizens all cheered. That beast was finally locked away, which all of them had feared. But Willie grew indignant, he claimed it wasn't fair. All the town's against me, Willie cried out in despair. He promptly built another car just to replace the first, although his shouting neighbors proclaimed him as a curse. It's bigger and it's better, Willie tried to tell them all. So he pulled right out but lost control and took out City Hall. And he rode uphill, downhill, downhill, uphill, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, through the fence, mowed down the corn, tore up the trees, went through the bees, into the mud, into the store, through City Hall, while faster, slower, slower, faster, faster, all the time.